In this study, we're looking really at the ability of children to understand, hear out really basic sounds that are important for understanding speech. An example of that would be a consonant like the p sound, which you close your mouth in order to make that sound, and that creates a silent interval, and that's really important for hearing that sound out. And we're just investigating how kids with hearing loss are able to hear that. And more importantly, we're looking at how hearing aids might affect your ability to hear those sounds. We have these noises that we're playing, and they sound just like the static noise on a radio station. And then what we do is we put a silent interval in that noise, and we ask them to listen for that. And then they have to indicate when they heard that. And we're varying how big that noise is. And people with hearing loss, adults we know, require a bigger duration for them to hear that sound. What we don't know is how well can kids hear that, and especially how well can kids with hearing loss hear that. Yet we know that being able to do that is important for understanding speech. We've been testing kids that are, the youngest we've gone is 6 years of age, and then we'll go up to 18, and we're also including adults in this. So we're really spanning the whole range, but we're not testing the really young ones. The ultimate long-term goal is to be able to help these kids with hearing loss to be able to hear the sounds and speech that are important for them so that they can be best set up to understand speech and achieve academic and social success and all of that. There's not a lot of studies that are done with kids that wear hearing aids, and so I think this is a really important piece of that work.